Hello, I am NASA Kennedy's Manny Magala. I am outside KSC taking you inside KSC.
NASA and Boeing are now targeting no earlier than March 25th for the company's second Orbital Flight Test, or OFT-2. Part of NASA's Commercial Crew Program, OFT-2 will serve as an end-to-end test flight to certify that Boeing's transportation system is ready to fly crew to the International Space Station. Boeing recently mated the CST-100 Starliner's crew module onto its service module at Kennedy Space Center in Florida. Next, teams will work to finish outfitting the vehicle's interior before loading it with cargo and conducting final checks. Starliner is slated to launch atop a United Launch Alliance Atlas V rocket from Space Launch Complex 41 at Cape Canaveral Space Force Station. The mission will involve docking to the space station and returning to Earth about a week later for a ground landing in the western United States. On Thursday, January 28th, astronauts who lost their lives in the name of space exploration were honored with a ceremony at the Space Mirror Memorial at the Kennedy Space Center Visitor Complex. The date also marks the 35th anniversary of the Challenger tragedy. The ceremony was limited to 100 guests, but was streamed live on Kennedy's Facebook account. NASA centers throughout the nation held similar memorial events this week to honor the fallen astronauts.
For more inside KSC, check us out on social media and at nasa.gov/Kennedy.